Name something the world's most luxurious porta potty might have in it.
A great toilet, Gerry.
Show me a great toilet.
It's there, come on. Yeah.
Four answers will beat it.
I'm gonna go with air freshener.
Show me air freshener.
Yes.
Air freshener? Not expensive, is it? Put a little Glade thing there. Hi, Kristen.
Hi, Gerry.
Name something the world's most luxurious porta potty might have in it.
Two-ply toilet paper.
Two-ply.
Two-ply.
Is that luxurious? All right. Show me two-ply.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. It's all right. It's okay.
Name something the world's most luxurious porta potty might have in it.
I'm gonna say a bidet, Gerry.
Oh, good answer.
Good answer.
Show me a bidet.
Yes. Yeah.
One strike, Sarah. Name something the world's most luxurious porta potty might have in it.
A sink to wash your hands.
That's a sink?
Right. Yes. That's right, Gerry. Yes.
Show me a sink. Wow, you're on fire.
I
know. You guys are on fire. Name something the world's most luxurious porta potty might have in it, Tara.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm not doing it on purpose.
No, it's okay. We know.
All right.
I'm not in that moment. I can't think of the stress.
Okay.
Patricia, name something the world's most luxurious porta potty might have in it. Two strikes.
Gerry, hand towels.
Hand towels. That's a good one. If it's up there, you're still alive. If not, get ready to steal. Hand towels. Okay. All right, chance to get on the board, Andy. Name something the world's most luxurious porta potty might have in it.
All right, Gerry, we're gonna have to go with music.
Yeah. All right, if it's up there, we're on the board. If not, the lead gets bigger. Show me music. Would you like a mint? No, I'm good, man. I'm fine. Once you get out of here. Number six. Oh.
Luxury.
Oh, yeah. Number four. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.